Verse of the day. But on the contrary, as the scripture says, what eye has not seen, and ear has not heard, and has not entered into the heart of man, all that God has prepared, made, and keeps ready for those who love Him, who hold Him in affectionate reverence, promptly obeying Him, and gratefully recognizing the benefits He has bestowed